गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास सेकेंड स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर साइंस नोटबुक. फर्स्ट यू विल राइट डेट विच इज 25/05/2020. देन यू विल राइट डी आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस. नाउ सी क्वेश्चन नंबर वन. गिव एनी टू फंक्शंस ऑफ skeleton. We have to give any two functions of skeleton. Answer point one. Skeleton 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 gives shape to our body. What does skeleton do? It gives shape to our body. Second point, it protects the internal organs and it also protects our internal organs. Now question number 2. Give three conditions 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 when our muscles become strong. We have to give three conditions जो काम करने से our muscles get strong. Answer, muscles become strong when first point we take healthy food. When we take healthy food our muscles get strong. Point two, we use them regularly. regularly full stop. When we use our muscles regularly it also become strong. Third, we do various exercises. exercises full stop. When we do various exercises it also helps us our muscles to become strong. Now question number 3. What is the need for good posture? posture. हमें good posture क्यों चाहिए? Answer, a good posture help us first point to look smart. Good posture हमें किसमें help करता है? To look smart. Point two, to keep our body in proper shape and it also helps our body to be in a proper shape. Third point, to stay healthy. healthy healthy full stop and it also help us to stay healthy. Now question number 4. What is a posture? Posture kya hai? It is a answer. The position 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 of our body when we stand, sit or move is called posture. जो पोजिशन होती है इन विच वी स्टैंड सिट और मूव इट इज कॉल्ड अ पोश्यो. क्वेश्चन 5. हाउ कैन यू कीप अ गुड पोश्यो. हम गुड पोश्यो कैसे रख सकते हैं? क्वेश्चन मार्क. आंसर, वी कैन कीप अ गुड पोश्यो बाय पॉइंट 1. कीपिंग आवर बॉडी स्ट्रेट. straight straight full stop. Second, by not bending neck and shoulder and also by not bending our neck and shoulder we can keep a good posture. So this is your question and answers of chapter 5. Do it in your notebook with neat and clean handwriting. Thank you.